Let's check in with producer Jeff Hoover.
Hey, good morning. Look who I'm with, Jim Gaffigan.
Oh my gosh, that guy's fat.
Jim, you've been on the show so many times. I always look forward to it. And I always try to make sure we do a little something extra.
We do something extra.
A little fun, a little surprise.
I don't know why you always have to frisk me down before every segment.
Come with me. I got a really great surprise. Okay. You're on the road a lot, and you probably don't get a chance to have a lot of fun.
I don't.
Come on. I want to introduce you to Mr. Smarty Pants.
Yay!
Smarty Pants. This is Jim Gaffigan.
Jim Gaffigan. You have made a terrible mistake coming into this studio.
Uh-oh.
You see, Chicago leads the world in per capita consumption of Hot Pockets. And for too long, you have disparaged and insulted the reputation of this delicious culinary treasure.
Your hat's cultural appropriation. But go on.
Now, sir, it is time for you to pay the price.
Yes.
In the arena.
Oh, yes.
The Hot Pockets arena. You must do battle. Two of us will enter. One of us will leave. Please, don your Hot Pocket armor.
Okay.
You need some. How did you put this on?
How do I put it? I'm too fast for this.
Find your faith hole. I too will don my armor.
I would have looked better in red than yellow. I mean, let's be serious.
The color. Yellow one has Wi-Fi and a bathroom.
All right. Here we go.
You know,
I did this. I don't want to blow you. I actually did this on Windy City Live last night.
Sir, this is no laughing matter. This is for the reputation of our pockets. Is that the best you can do?
This is not the time to have diarrhea, but I why can't we just talk this
ten
out?
10 seconds, 10 seconds.
Is your favorite Hot Pocket chicken? Put some muscle into it, man.
This is what Karate Kid 2 on YouTube is like.
No, no.
You're dead.
I yield, sir.
The winner, Jim Gaffigan.
You know, I'd like to thank everyone who made this possible. And by the way, these balloons could end up killing turtles.
I'm so embarrassed because he's never coming back to our show again.
I need an adult diaper that doesn't like bunch up when I'm kind of like in a swimsuit.
All right, thanks for playing.
Thank you.
This has been a wonderful day. And back
Can I get a picture with you?
Didn't we just film a segment?
Yes.
Get over here, balloon boy. I hope that, like, in my obituary, this is the photo they use. How'd you think of something like that?
I drink.
You drink? What? Turpentine? Thanks so much.
Oh, man. He is a good sport. Yeah.